Right now, we need to figure out how to solve the navigation problem. Well, navigation is not just for robots. For instance, let's say I quit robotics and decide to pursue my childhood dream, to become a pirate. As a pirate, I would go looking for treasures, of course. After telling my colleagues, they decide to join me on a pirate's adventure. So now we have a crew, a ship, and a parrot. Our goal now is to find a treasure. But what do we actually need to find this treasure? Well, first of all, a treasure map, of course. Without a map, we can't do anything. We need a map with a mark of where the treasure is located to know where we need to go. To actually start going somewhere, we also need to know where we are right now. We may be in the middle of the sea or on an island we have never been before. Now that we know where we are and where we need to go, we can start moving. But which route should we take? The captain, or maybe the navigator, will decide what route to take. Sometimes the safest will be chosen, other times the fastest. For a first time, we'll probably take the safest. That means if we encounter another pirate ship, we'll probably avoid it. Now we really are ready to go. These are the four elements we need to become successful pirates. However, we will continue learning about robotics until our ship is ready. For a robot to navigate, we will need the same elements. A robot needs a map, not a treasure map, but very similar. It needs localization, which basically means where it is. A robot needs a path planner that decides which route to take. And finally, in case a robot encounters obstacles, it needs to avoid them.